Here's how you can paint this landscape on your iPhone using Pocket Procreate. First, create a new canvas using screen size. Then set your brush to the 6B pencil with its max size set to maximum. Use Stucco for your blend brush and make the Flourish palette your default. Now use all the colors in the top row of your palette to paint a gradient sky and then blend the edges together. Paint the mountain using this purple, then use these midtones to create its lighter side. Use white and yellow for the highlights. Then with a transparent brush, blend the right side of the mountain to create texture. Next, paint the clouds using this light color, followed by a darker purple for its shadows, and then blend with a lot of horizontal strokes. Use this same purple for the water, followed by some highlights and then blend horizontally. For the trees, layer them in like this, going from large bright shapes to smaller dark shapes. And for the reflections, color pick from what you have and paint simple shapes. Then blend horizontally over everything and then blend downwards. For the final touch, use smaller bright lines to suggest ripples and then blend. After this, keep tinkering till things look right. If you have an iPhone and $5 to spare, this is a great way to get into digital art. Have fun and don't forget to follow, like, and share.